Drake versus Meek Mill. Or Meek Mill versus Drake, however way you say it. What's your opinion on that?
I don't think I got no opinion. I'ma fuck with them regardless. Since I fuck with both them niggas, so I don't have no opinion. I just, hey, not that nigga better come at me with no shit like that.
Let me ask you this. Does Drake's ghostwriter allegations make you look at his music differently now?
Nah, cause he ain't the only one that. If he is, he ain't the only one that got ghostwriters. It plenty of niggas that's doing that shit. It plenty of niggas that we don't know about. Well, that they don't know about that. That's doing the same shit. So I'm not gonna say it changed, but at the end of the day, he's still gonna be Drake, though. You know what I'm saying?
Let me ask you this, generally, a reference verse, and doesn't even have to pertain to Drake, is somebody writes a whole verse for somebody, is that right or wrong?
Is it right or wrong?
Yeah. Because Meek Mill...
Could you ask me, would I let a nigga write some shit for me? No. No, I wouldn't. Personally,